Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to more Pokémon Yellow version. Last episode, we just basically did the fighting dojo, and now we are here at the Rocket headquarters at the Slifco. And starting off with the Slifco, I did some research. I want to kind of do this a little faster. So, starting off, before you even like go inside at all, we just want to go get the card key immediately. That's the first thing we do. Then we'll go through all the floors. So if we head over here, we can skip that trainer really fast. And traveling down, what we need to do is go through this teleporter and go through this one again. Basically what this place is, it's just a teleporting madness, I guess you could say. I heard a kid was wandering around. Bitch, please, I ain't no kid. So yeah, right now we are getting the card key. And let's just finish this kid off with Ice Beam. War Turtle is about to, what? He's about to level up and evolve soon, which is kind of cool. Oh, let's fight. Let's see if fight does better. Before, I'm fully paralyzed. Before I get rid of Venusaur, I gotta evolve him first. So, that's my theory. Okay, this is taking a while, kid. You'll die off of my next Ice Beam. I don't really care, because War Turtle can't really kill Arbok, really, if you, like, look at the sense of it. Like, there's no really OP attacks. Okay. 35, yay, this is awesome. Okay, so heading down here, we immediately get an item. What can this be? Well, we found card key. So yes, we found the card key. And now, we could honestly finish this in a second, just because we got the card key, because I know the teleports. Dang it. Let me skip this guy out really fast. Show Team Rocket a little respect, kid. I'll skip this out really fast. Alright, welcome back. I just beat that kid so hard in the paint. I'm kind of depending whether if I want to speed this up, but I probably won't. But it's kind of like a choice, I guess. So right now we are on the fifth floor. So we're just going to take the elevator back to the first floor. Go through every floor, do not take any teleports, because eventually I already know which teleport to take, because I've played this already before as a kid and as a little like warm up, because I have not made a Pokemon Yellow video in like, I don't even know, 6 days. So let's just go through here. First floor, we have our first fight. Hey kid, what are you doing here? And I'll skip through it like I usually do. What, War Turtle is evolving. That is fucking awesome. Oh my god, I love that. Alright. During that battle, Pikachu was fucking, I think, paralyzed and something else. I don't really remember, to be honest. That is awesome. We have Blastoise on our team now. Now I have to update my Photoshop. No kids are allowed in here. Alright. So. Teleport blocks. Air Heart type. Yeah, you know what, dog? I don't really care. Alright, well, we have another match. There are a lot of fights in here, because you were supposed to go here before Fuchsia City. That's what would have leveled you up to fight Koga a lot, but I kind of screwed up. That's how I did it as a kid. Whatever, dog. There is a teleport block, which we will not be taking yet, because we already have the card key, so there's no point of taking every teleport block, because we will just eventually walk over there. Let's go over here, shall we? Bingo! The card key, open the door. If this is just a fight, then... wow. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Help, I'm a Slif employee. And he's attacking me? Help, I'm a Slif employee. How did you know I'm a Rocket? Gosh. I swear, these guys are, like, retarded. I think there's an item on one of these. I was sure of it. Give me a sec. I know this chick next to you. She's like, blah, blah, blah. Eek! No, stop, help. Oh, you're not with Team Rocket, I thought. I'm sorry, here, please take this. TM36. And to be honest, I don't have my... I was planning to get a TM list out, so every time I get a new item, self-destruct, ooh. Every time I get a new item, since this isn't like a newer game, it'd actually tell you, but and this isn't. I was planning to get something like that, but I never did, so. Okay. There's just a teleport block over here, I'm pretty sure, yeah. Give me a second, I'm gonna heal up, then we're gonna go up these stairs, so I'm gonna skip through this. Okay, let's continue, shall we? Let's go to the third floor. There's another teleportation block. And let's head to the left really fast just to see what's over here. Okay, another block. Interesting. Okay, we have a rocket member right here. Quit messing with us, kid. I give up, don't hurt me, take my money. I work for Sylph. What the fuck? I thought my friend said it was Slith. Says Sylph. That's how I was saying Slith. Sylph. Oh my god, alright, whatever. What should I do? Oh, we had an argument the other day. Okay, I just read it. It said S-I-L-P-H. I'll freaking remember that. I don't know if I was saying Slith in the other videos. This area is just really bothering me with the name pronunciations. Okay, turns out, once we open this, this will already take us to our rival trainer, this teleport right here, so we have to remember that it's the third floor, and we just go there, and we can automatically go fight Gary, and then, basically, I'm not gonna tell the secret, but basically, you can continue on with the story, I guess, I would like to say. it's gonna blast toys with this, still paralyzed, whatever. Anything else in here? Teleportation block and a fighter. I'm gonna fight this guy really fast and see you guys then. I support Team Rocket more than I support Sylph. Test Sylph! Okay, let's head back up to the room now. I believe that was everything on floor 3. So we can proceed up. Let's continue on with the story, shall we? Oh no, Rocket! I didn't know you were gonna be there. Intruder spotted! I'm not gonna lie, Cubone is a boss, he has good defense, but if you get the one Pokemon that can basically take him out, then Cubone is not even good. let's continue down here. The only reason I'm saying that is because I'm fighting them, but you guys can't see because I try to make my episode short, and like, adding fighting, dude, this would be a freaking 40 minute episode, I'm not even kidding either about that. It'd just be crazy, and this episode's probably gonna end up to 20 minutes anyways. Depends if I want to fight Sabrina in this episode or not. I don't know. Team Rocket has taken command of Sylph Company. Arrgh, I'm Team Rocket. Waha, my boss has been after this place for quite some time now. But we didn't tell you guys. We made you come over here and find out yourself, you know? Ooh. Ooh. Saber. Max Robot. Ooh, that'd be good. That'd be good. And a full heat. Damn, girl. You'd be fine. Yeah, I knew there was a guy up here. Shh, can't you see him hiding? I'm gonna blow up your spot if you don't give me an item, like real talk. The kid deserves to give me something. Another teleportation block. Bingo, the card key to open the door. Is there an item up here? I swear I thought I saw something. Okay, let's just fight this guy. Oh, I'm gonna have to walk all the way around. My Pokemon are loyal soldiers to this gay company. Oh, gosh darn it. Alright, I'm gonna walk through here again. Actually, nah, yeah, I don't know. We'll eventually see that chick again. It doesn't matter, because I'm trying to go through every floor, trying to make everything nice and neat. Let me heal up again really fast. Cut this out. Alright, let's head up the next staircase, shall we? I'm pretty sure we fought this guy already. Yes, we did, because we had to get the card key, so I'm assuming we're on the fifth floor. Pokemon before, Pokemon evolve, only when traded by a link cable. I know Kadabra does, because I would like an Alakazam. Over 170, whatever, 60, 70s have been confirmed. Which is a good guy. What? There shouldn't be any children here. No, I think this is the psychic dude. I'm positive. Debbie, this no. Created Porygon, the first virtual reality Pokemon. Virtue Riley? I'm just kidding. Bingo! Over here. Team Rocket is up for over some intruder. Is that that's you, right? Yeah, it is. I'm trying to save your ass and you like blow my cover, like real talk. Oh, that's the second time I've said that this episode. too bad Andrew doesn't watch my videos, my friend on PSN, but he'd be like, wow, he's copying me. We study Pokeball technology on this floor. Let's open this right here, shall we? I love this area, dude. It's so much fun. I don't know why. It entertains me a lot. Just to like, it's a really puzzle. You know, it's puzzling. Protein. Kadabra's gonna be my god, whatever. Dude, the other day I was playing Leaf Green too. My team's so much different. Like, you guys have no idea. I have like a Primate and a Gyarados, which is that level 5 Magikarp. It was really fun to evolve him because after he's a god. I wish I did that with this, but to be honest, I didn't really think about it that much. Takedown, okay. I didn't really think about it that much in the making of it. So yeah. shall we head back up? I believe this is the 5th, so we're going on to the 6th floor. Order importance, let's go. I'm one of the 4 Rocket Brothers, and I will talk about that after this. Flame out! No matter, my brothers will avenge me. So basically there are 4 brothers that they call the Rocket Brothers. To be honest, as sad as it sounds, I don't remember anything about it. I'm pretty sure they tell you how to get to the boss or something like that, but I honestly don't remember, as sad as this sounds. Don't worry, we'll find out. Alright, we got another fight. You dare betray Team Rocket? If you stand for justice, you betray you. Yeah, because that makes sense, doesn't it? I believe there's only a teleport. Yeah, but let's just continue this way, I guess. What the fuck, why not? I'm at 20 minutes of my recording right now. There's a lot of speeding up and skipping, so let's just see how it goes. Right there, would have brought us out right here. Let's go get some items. Let's see what this is. HP up. Okay, definitely Kadabra. HP up. Let's go. Okay. Whoops. No. Wow. Okay. Waste. X accuracy, which can only be used during a battle. Honestly, dude, those are such a complete waste. Why would you want to waste a turn on that? Honestly, they can work, and sometimes they don't. It's just like, whatever. I'm going to throw it away because I don't want to get my inventory too full. Let's fight this guy, and I'll be right back! That rotten president, he shouldn't have sent me to the Tisky bench. Something. What? Ivysaur evolves at 34? Why does my audio always mess up when they evolve? Sucks balls. Venusaur, yes! Oh my god. Finally, dude, how's my Pokédex coming? Real talk. Got all the 3 starters up in here. Don't have a Butterfree, Weedle, Kakuna, Beedrill. Missing those. Ekans, Arbok, Raichu. Jesus Christ, dude. I'm kinda excited for that. I forgot to tell you what Pokemon I'm gonna switch out for Venusaur. I'm gonna get a Dratini from the Safari Zone, and oh my god. I'm gonna have Dragonite, so I can have a nice dragon Pokemon for the Elite Four. I wasn't planning to, actually, I was planning last episode to tell you guys, but I legitly forgot. Team 03, shall we see what that is? Scrolling down. I hit the scroll down. Swords Dance. Okay. I can raise my attack. Let's see what this guy wants. A child intruder, that must be you. I'm pretty sure that teleport right there leads you out. I want to take off your boss. How about that, punk? Alright, let's see what this helmet wants. I'm one of the 4 Rocket Brothers. Okay, so this is Rocket Brother number 2. Alright, let's see what this helmet has to say. It doesn't matter, my brothers will repay the favor. Of course, kid. Whatever, you're random. Ah, I smell a little rot. No, let your rat attack or your either your rat kick. And also, I don't know if you guys were wondering, but if you're wondering why... Woohoo! If you're wondering why... I can't, okay. Sorry, I'm reading the text. It'd be bad if Team Rocket took over still for a Pokemon. If you're wondering why I'm getting rid of the grass type in this Let's Play, is because I have Kadabra. One thing, Kadabra can, like, take anything that would be super effective to, Ivysaur. He can obviously kill a freaking Cubone, anything that like say, hey, there's what's up, brother? Yeah, so that's just why I don't need a grass type at all. And plus, sometimes, like, grass isn't even super effective to some stuff. So, yeah. I was about to say, you make me walk all over here for nothing. Jeez. Calcium. Okay, let's give that to... I don't know. Kadabra? All my Pokemon are dying. We'll find the healing room soon, so don't worry about it. Yeah, you mistook me for a stealth worker? Yeah, totally, because you're standing next to a bush. I don't know if you're hiding or scaring me. Nidoking's finally level 6. That is good. Oh, it's like, no! You guys are wondering why I'm not taking the teleporters at all, because we don't need to if we're going through every 4x4 once we have the card key. So that is why. And only one of the teleporters takes us to one of the last rooms, so if you're wondering why. That's as far as you'll go, sir! Dude, I really enjoy making these videos. It's freaking fun. I take too much break, so, like, it's been 6 days since the last video I posted. Like, come on, I can't be doing that. Nope, that's nothing. There's a fight right here. Let's just take this really fast. You're causing problems. Okay, I just realized this. As a level 36, Nidoking has 115 HP, and right now Kadabra has like 104 or so. Like, oh my god. No! That's how I know Nidoking's just gonna be a tank. Gotta evolve him, get him moves, and he'll be good. Oh, I also forgot to mention, earlier there was a guy that said Master Ball. We'll definitely be talking about that soon, so don't worry about it. I'm one of the four Rocket Brothers. Rocket Brother number 3. Okay, let's see what he has to say. I'll leave you up to my brothers. Okay. Basically, we gotta heal some people right now. I have 6. I couldn't find the chick yet, because I don't know what floor she is on. I don't remember as a kid, to be honest. So, let's just... Actually, shit. I think you have to take a teleporter to get to her. That's why. Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm not sure if I want Venus or really in the front of my party, but it's alright right now. And also, Charizard just hit level 40, so congrats to you. Is this the bed? Is this the bed? Oh! I know, because the chick's like, are you tired? Wanna have sex? Okay, I'm down and dirty. Let's check what's up in here. I don't know why they would send you all the way back here. It's freaking creepy as crap. Teleporter, trainer, fighter, blah blah blah. Let's go. Your Pokemon have weak points. I can nail them. If you're gay, you faggot. That guy said you hammered me. That is so gay. Venusaur is now level 34, so it turns out he leveled up 32 or 33. I wasn't really paying attention, to be honest. That's right. There's nothing in this room. What a freaking waste. Just waste my time. Sylph Company, what do you have in there? Like, all your porn stars having sex on there or something? I knew it! Damn it! Whatever. I'm one of the four Rocket Brothers. Rocket Brother number 4! I'm pretty sure he'll tell us a secret. Let's see what he has to say. My brothers will eventually... No. I remember. The fourth Rocket Brother says something. I get to line. Ooh, here's the chick. Yes! Thank you. You look tired. You should take a quick nap. Don't give up! Thank you! Alright, I'll unlock that really fast, see what's over here really quick, nothing. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take this teleporter just because I'm pretty sure it takes you to the 5th floor and that'll get you to the next teleporter. I just remember for a fact, I remember. Let's see what this guy has to say. If I had started a trainer as your age, I'd do really good. Yeah, right. Have I fought this guy? Yeah, we fought this guy. Let me go back. I don't want to get out of pace. Yeah, see, that was the guy! And that was the teleporter! I knew it. I remember it as a kid. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is floor 10. Just going off a brainstorm, because next floor should be the top floor. No! Let's see this floor. Yeah. Okay, so... this is 10. Alright, we got it. Let's fight this guy. Enough of your silly games. Alright, let's chill down here, see what's up in Hizzle, push Shizzle. I swear, it's 200 degrees in my room right now. I'm like, so heated right now. I can't turn on my fan, because you guys will hear it, unfortunately, and then I can't edit it out of the commentary. See all the stuff I do for you guys. Welcome to the 10th floor. So good of you to join me. I'm not gonna lie, Venusaur is really good now. Too bad I'm still taking him out. I do not want a grass type. I usually do have a grass type, but it's gonna throw it up because I'd rather have that dragon type. And right here, we just picked up a Corvus, which we'll give to Kadabra. Obviously. Good speed, good speed. Rare candy, That's interesting. No more room for items? You've gotta be kidding me. Guys, should we use the rare candy? We might as well. Yo, the healer's on the 9th floor, right? Correct. Yeah, 9th floor, 9th floor. I'll have to remember that. Why the crap not? Why not? Oh, whoops. I have to go away from the item. TM26, let's see what this is. We better get rid of our revives or something, because we won't have... Earthquake! Nice! We won't have enough room for the last item we achieve in this area. Okay. The 11th floor. That's a wall. That's the elevator. Let's head down here. Let's see if we can go into that room and talk to those people. Oh, do you have an appointment with my boss? No, but you have an appointment with my D. Ick. Watch your step. My boss likes his Pokemon tough. That is very nice. Okay, as you can tell, we cannot get in here. We don't know why. Like, what the crap? So, shall we go to the 9th floor, heal up, and check out what's so suspicious about that room. And I'd like to talk about something right now, but I probably forgot, and I probably did forget. I'm gonna go heal up, and I'll meet you guys there, alright? Bye. Okay, I'm in the elevator now. We're gonna head to the 5th floor and take the teleporter. Or the 5th or the 3rd, I forgot. Might have been the 3rd. The key card was on the 5th. Yeah, I'm doing this wrong, sorry. Scratch that, we're going to the 3rd. And I swear, if I have to go back to the 5th, I'm gonna hit myself. Yeah, here we go. So, technically you could have taken all the teleporters until you found it in person, but I wanted to hit every single trainer I could. So what now we're gonna do is go fight our trainer person, Gary. Gary, what kept you, Riley? Haha, I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down, not that I care. I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you got better. Alright, well, it's a trainer battle I will take against our rival Gary. Gary, as usual, starts out with his Sandslash or Pidgeotto. It kind of varies, usually. But no need to fear, because I have Kadabra, which will just fuck his day up every day, all day. Hurry up, get Pokemon! Oh my god, I'm done. That was retarded. 40 minutes on the recording, doesn't matter. This will be a perfect episode for you guys. I have no just like regular hit, like tackle or something. I had teleport, which could have teleported me, but I don't know. About to use Ninetales. Damn, look at him. This is what I wanted to get back in Lavender Town. Not as my team, but dude, Ninetales is a badass Pokemon. It reminds me of Naruto. Like, yeah, like, damn. Okay. No need to fear. Cloyster, 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 don't have anything. But he's Pikachu, but doesn't really matter. I'm fine with Kadabra just taking out his whole team, because that's what he does, dude. It's like, oh my god, Chevy, it's getting kind of heavy. I have a question. This is really weird. Once you start making profit on YouTube, are you allowed to sing songs? Because, look, technically, I don't know if you can copyright the words, because I've seen people make money off of different songs, but I'm pretty sure the beat is copyrighted, and the person's voice. So I don't know about that, to be honest. That's something I have to look in after this video. I'm gonna see about that. That's what I'm wondering. I hear some YouTubers just singing songs, and they still like put advertisements on the video, so it's questionable. It's very questionable. Kadabra, you're a faggot. I didn't take recover, but you did. I was like, fuck no, I don't need recover. Or maybe I took it out, I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I took it out, dude. I don't even remember, to be honest. It's been like 6 days. Disable, no! Nice sidekick. No! Oh my god, it's gonna take forever because he's gonna use Recover! Him confused? Oh my god, hit yourself in confusion. Yes! This is game, this is game. Boom! One last Pokemon. And I'm pretty sure we all know what that is. A level 40 Eevee, which turned into a Jolteon. I want a Jolteon on my party so badly, but I felt like I kept it. I had to keep it original. I had to keep Pikachu, you know? I would have so evolved Jolteon. I fucking love Jolteon so much. And that's bullcrap. No, that's bullcrap. The first time Kadabra's ever been taken down, probably. Like, legitly. Whatever, I have Charizard. I use Dig, take him out really fast. I'm out skis. Yo, come on, that's true. He does have more speed than me, but it's hurt. How's that super effective? Well, okay, well, I can see how that's super effective, but it shouldn't be super effective against a YouTube Pokemon Master Dog. There we have it, guys. Rather defeat Gary. Uh-oh, so you are ready for the boss, Rocket. Have you fought him yet? Well, Riley, I'm moving on up ahead, and by checking my Pokédex, I'm starting to see what's strong and how they evolve. I'm going to the Pokémon League to boot out the Elite Four. I'll become the world's most powerful trainer. Riley, well, good luck to you. Don't sweat it. Smell ya! Okay, what is this guy? Oh, hi, you're not a Rocket. You came to save us? Why, thank you. I want you to have this Pokémon for saving us. Riley got Lapras! You want to give a nickname to Lapras? No, there's no room for this Pokemon. Lapras was sent to Box 2 on PC. It's Lapras. It's very intelligent. We keep it in our lab, but it will be much better off with you. I think you'll be a good trainer for Lapras. Lapras is a great Pokemon. Too bad I'm too lazy to level it up. Lapras would have been my water type, but I decided to keep Blastoise because Lapras is an ice type and a water type, dude. Ooh, man. Lapras would have been a beauty. I'm not even kidding either about that. I'm kind of disappointed that I didn't get Lapras, but I'm not going to be doing anything with him just because, full heal? That doesn't heal. Alright, where's my Hyper Potion at then? Don't tell me I used them all. Good. I should go buy some, one of the potions is lower Hyper, so I don't waste my money. Hold it right there, Brat! Damn. Rival, then Team Rocket? Shit. Our boss isn't immediate. You better not disturb him. Kid, you guys have like 3 Pokemon, I'm gonna smack you, get on with my life, and talk to you later. Rocket wants to fight. Weezing! This will be a fast fight, don't worry about it this time, guys. You hear that? I burped. I don't have any girl viewers, I don't think so. Cause I'd probably be hooking up with that chick by now. I'm just kidding. Dear God. Level 44, let's go. Arbok. Oh my god, it's 200 degrees in my room, dude. I'm not even kidding. I'm about to pass out before my let's play. Oh god. Meow. Oh my god, my friend showed me this video. It's like Pokemon with animals. It's so funny. And Meowth is a cat with like a coin shoved into his head. He's like, duh. It is so funny, oh my god. Like always. Team Rocket blasts off the speed of light again. For the 200 billion time of this let's play. Hey, how you guys doing? What's up? Bingo! The card opened the door. Riley, so we meet again. The president and I are discussing a vital business, a proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters, or experience of a world of pain. Giovanni wants to fight. Nidorino! Yo, evolve that shit! I got Nidoking King up in here! Damn! What's your business? So, this is our second time encountering Giovanni that I personally remember. I don't know if I'm wrong. Who knows? I don't. he's got the evolve form. The Meowth, is it a Persian? Giovanni is honestly easy. I had a harder time fighting Gary. He actually took out Kadabra. Like, I was like, wow. I didn't ever think that would happen. If I was doing a Nuzlocke, dude, I've never done a Nuzlocke before, and I'd probably need to, like, XP, like, the kid up to 50 by now, like, honestly, so I wouldn't want them to die, you know? Or be stocked on items, get a bunch of money, have sex with some prostitutes across the yard or something. I don't know, see? I don't know. trying to tell me, but I don't know. I'm just kidding. They have Nidoqueen, but he has a Nidorino. That's very weird. That is very weird. That's the evolved form of Nidoran, if you wanted to know. It's a girl form and the guy form. Level 45, Kadabra, give me more levels, please. Riley defeated Giovanni. Oh, I lost again? $4,000, damn. Blast it all, you've ruined all of our plans for Silph. But Team Rocket will never fall. Riley, never forget that all Pokemon exist for Team Rocket. I must go, but I shall return. Okay. We got a freaking Freako over here. I turn on the PSC. Okay. We gotta deposit some items. I forgot that they had this up here, so let's deposit some of the TMs. We honestly don't need them right now. We could use some TMs for the Elite Four, maybe. That'll be good for us. Dude, I am hyperventilating. Not really, but damn, it's hot. Let's get Oh, shiz. Awkward silence much. Come on, skip that up, whatever. Okay, let's go over here, shall we? Oh my god. President, thank you for saving Silph. I will never forget you saved us in our moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way, because I am rich, I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. Riley got a Master Ball. Oh my god. You can't buy that anywhere. It's our secret prototype Master Ball. It'll catch any Pokemon without fail. You should be quiet about using it, though. Team Rocket might steal because they're Jews. Guys, we just got the Master Ball. Oh my god, I'm tripping balls. So basically, the Master Ball can catch any Pokemon. Any. Mewtwo. Which, I won't use it. I'm not sure. Kind of depending. I'm gonna use an escape room. Get the fuck out of here. And, oh my god. Good episode, guys. High five. Damn. The next episode. Since we just cleared out all the Rocket members in Saffron City, we'll be checking out those homes that the Rocket members were guarding. Then we'll be taking on Sabrina, the psychic gym leader. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Big episode. Lots of accomplished. I am back for doing this YouTube. Peace.